Hello, my name is Windrider Shiva, and as my first Let's Play, we will play Pokémon Black2. It's actually a challenge I've received from the Azurilland forums. I've decided to do a Let's Play, so why not? I'm going to play with Unevolved rules mixed with... So, Unevolved means I can't evolve any Pokemon, but I can catch, however, Pokemon that are already evolved. I've added Muzzle to this because Unevolved sounded just a little too easy for me. And Nuzlocke was just like way too hard. On top of that, so I'm going to relax the Nuzlocke rules a little bit. So stand on Nuzlocke rules apply, so Pokemon is considered dead and boxed in a PC. I can only have one Pokemon of each evolution line, so I'm not evolving anything. If I grab a shiny, fine. I can use it whatever, so for me. But I'm going to extend the area that Pokemon can be caught on by not no change. So let's say if I have a cave which has 2 levels, one level 1 I can catch it, level 2 I can also catch it. But with a max of 3 times per area, so I get say 3 chances of fighting a Pokemon I don't have versus some people who have 5. 5 is a little too high for me, so 3 was just about fine. I will play with the boy, which I'm gonna main. You know what? I'm gonna main Carl. It's Pokemon Black and White too, of course, and you meet people with very, very different point of views. It's currently spring. Oh man, I wish it was spring here. I'm in Canada, it's like dead middle of the winter. I'm in Montreal for those who wonder about my accent also. And I'm looking at through my window right now, and it's snowing. So yeah, I kinda wish I was in the Pokemon world. For more than a reason of Pokemon. I hate winter. So this is my little town where Carl will be in his journey. There's his sister. And then I think that's my mom. Yep, that's my mom, I think. That's my house. Okay, so there's no more sacred petals falling down. I like sacred petals, also pretty. Phone! Okay, X transceiver! Or secure. This is the X transceiver. I haven't played this in a while. It's meant for 2 years. Wow, a Pokedex in general! Okay, so I'm getting a Pokedex! Well, that is a wonderful experience that I would live right there. I was 12 or 13 when, I was 13 I think, when Red came out. Yes, I want a Pokedex. Course of action has been set, I know that Bianca has come here to meet you, she's Professor's assistant. I also just simply look for a big green hat. That's right, you're going to go look for Bianca, and then you'll get a Pokedex and a Pokemon to be your partner. Oh, you're actually taking it back, right? You know how to bring it back? Yes? brother, I like girl. I've got a sister. My name is from a person named Bianca. Let's go. Alright. Sounds like the Belvedere place. Why did you stop me? That's like not the one of the games. These games, it's like me. Go do this! No, thanks. And don't let you. So, Kirk, I'm looking for someone. You're the person named Carl Wood, though. Oh, wait, you're Carl Wood? You're exactly like what I heard. I keep thinking you're just a girl like that. Like, I'm really important to ask you, would you help, like, help us with the Pokédex things? Oh wow, like, thanks! Super love, Pokédex is totally fun! And just like about everybody else has probably noticed already, it's like, the Pokédex automatically records stuff from me. Gosh, I forgot to. I'm smart like that. Okay then, ta-da! Here's a new partner. With a random generator, I've actually landed on a Samurott. Which means this is the one I can soak here in nice little Oshawott. I did. While in Oshawott, we're both Ash. By the way, would you like to give nicknames for creatures? Yes. I'm gonna call him Richard. Why? Richard's Kale. I had no choice. I'm sorry. I even forgot to check if it was a male or a female. Whatever. We will deal with whatever. It's most likely a male. He's about 1 to 7. Female to male ratio. Sure. For sure. It's a male. Partner in order to search for something very important. Like what? We'll see, I guess. I don't really get it, but going on a journey is always good. Anyway, I just happen to have another Pokédex on me. Looks like Pokémon distribution is closed 2 years ago, so I want to marry you. Okay, so that second Pokédex just had it randomly, and there's no gonna be anyone super disappointed with their son like the Pokédex. but I don't like losing against my rivals. I don't achieve victory with my partner. Boo-hoo. Well, at least your Pokemon are dead, because apparently I cannot close this place. The Pokemon on both sides did best, that is true, but this one is still battle with it, make it smart. Let's make your Pokemon enter the Pokemon Center. It's like the best place ever for Pokemon to battle with it, right? So my Nuzlocke has already started. Okay, I was expecting to be a little less quicker than that. I'll show you how to use these Pokeball for me. Let's save first. So yeah, this is Bianca and Carl picked Oshawott. Running shoes. Thanks, Mom. If I press action, I might be able to run. I also got a town map. This here for now, and then the next update we will see Carl catch his first Pokemon, and then we will not evolve it just like the rest. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Moon Rider Shiba, and enjoy the next part.